Somebody will be a good Lord person this morning. I want to send for the authority. They will not see the sign of goodness. There is no how you can sight it. Even if you have hair on your head, it doesn't mean good luck. Even if you don't have hair, it doesn't mean good luck. Even if your head is so big or is small, you can't use to recognize good luck person. Even if you are a bad person, it doesn't say determine that you are a good luck person. There are good luck people there inside. But listen to me, sir. I announce that of the good luck people that will glorify God through him before the end of this week. You are one of them.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Put that hand on your head. As the Lord leads you. And his spirit before the Lord. The one that writes them. The one you will meet. Now they will begin to congratulate you. To celebrate. Listen to this. In the name of the Lord. And the person you meet. You meet the person.
Oh,
these people that you meet that will make you somebody. You meet somebody for a testimony to come. You meet somebody that will congratulate you. The one you will meet. The one that heaven has sent to you.
Right time.
You will meet them. Who is the one that should be able to use your hand? Put your hands on your head. As the Lord lives. As the Spirit lives. Before the Lord.
Jesus' name, my Lord.
Jesus.
lori aye
iri owuro o ko ma se lori aye mi iri owuro o
fojo ba jade lo awon enepoko lo ma papade iye
is the people that will be to you. Is it not tomorrow?
Tomorrow
is Friday.
Faith
be powerful. Wherever you may
be,
those of you living in Shagawa, in Korodu, wherever you may be, you are in a bell of sand, in your wood day, let's assemble.
Those of you are to move away, Ibafo,
let's assemble.
Be
powerful tomorrow. You
can be a
In
the name of the Lord, your goodness and glory, the thoughts of God for your life, that have for your children, that have for your wife, for your husband, that thoughts of God will be accomplished. Every
who
cries
out to
God, the Lord of Jesus Christ, your people, ask the brothers and the brothers, people celebrating on the street, I pray in the name of Jesus Christ for you. Your joy will be full in Jesus. Your marriage will be full of joy. Everything that is lacking in your life, that is lacking in your marriage, in the name of Jesus. You saw what your blood
rain as speak. Happy birthday and happy wedding
in the name of
Jesus.
The man that is the age of 78. You could not see for 4 years. That means is when he was 24 years of age, he has been blind.
300,000.
300,000 naira. Make him not to do this.
550,000.
550,000 naira. Delay him to do the operation. And he became blind. I pity him. But you know that one, we have tears of joy. And God answer him. I want us to hear his voice. Engineer, let's think coming.
Daddy, oruko yin sir.
Emi ni Belu Sikiru.
Lati
Eko ni mo ngbe?
Eko le ngbe. Te ti wa si Ibadan.
Mo ti wa si Ibadan, mo wa si bi ti e ti ni kan ma la wa loju.
Wow, I try. Kini to lo ase fun yin?
Oluwa se me do gba fun.
Baba make. E mo ke.
Oluwa se wa yo. Oluwa se ayo fun mi. Yo di mo ti lero gbo e mo ni ri omo.
E ro pe le ri omo.
Don't you bet him all up? But not the canny. So, really, my Lord Tessa. When you do, you only love the magic.
When you
go to the
magic,
many
can you give
it? There is 78.
I saw 78, right?
1946.
Wow.
Okay. Oh, there. Oh, I need my son 300,000. No, no. My padawa. Bamba no be oni kin lo se o oni tori oju mi ma
mariran ta ba so mi
oju mi mariran mi ti riran mo ba to lo bo mi ibe ni mo to wa gba eni e na to ni ma san 550,000 pe awon ma sise oju mejeji bi pe cataract lo wa be. Okay. Musingo program ye. O wa mu mi ko bi ara si. Tori mi ko bi ara si dada. O wa mu mi ko bi ara si won ni tori be ba tin soro ladua ni orun ye. Aroye po. Tori pa awon igbo
ni ero po.
A igbo na.
Ero po ni.
Thousands of people. E gbogbo wa na de fe ko da na. Ah, awon ya rugbo. Awon ya ti o le wu lori mo. Won ma re, won ma ri ran.
What do you
know? Ope ni fun Olorun o. Ope gidi ni fun Olorun. Adupe o. Baba se bi oba, adupe o. Emi mo wa waju
ni ba. Se de je Olorun. So won fun ero won je.
Ni ni ara ro ba ti po to yen. Awon omo ta mu wa ta fi se popa yen. Ni o mo ma kan gara ni mo si.
Eh mo mo da ni mo.
Awa, demi ni mo di ni kan da wa.
Hallelujah.
Emi ni kan mo da wa yi. Mi ni kan mo da wa yi mo denu moto obirin kan so pe kin sanwo moto the last one lo de wa lo temi na mo ni mi o lu mo ni mi o lowo mo wa fun ni 200 naira agbalagba ni mo ni mo ya eni tin ta are sori re na nu
be ni anu da eni kan ni ti iwo ba nipa lati se iran lowo fun o o na le ni keji re toju re awon e te ma so fun mi pe awon mo church mi ni kan le ti ma se fun monitor apere igbagbo po fa wa
afodu awon mola
be ni
won ku be
mola wa nbe be ni
mola wa nbe awon to wa lati ku to nu wa nbe
be ni
baba yen o ko eni kankan o tun so pe e ka awon family yin to
gbo e la ma se
olohun o ni won la oju
be ni
wa fa lo je le meta loju
ta ba so fa awon eyan fun iranlowo elomi ko mo nkan to wa nbe glory eni kan soso. Eh, my but do I put you meditating? Okay, or you meditating?
Oh, you meditating?
Okay, but I'm a little.
Mutilu, come back.
At your letter. What is my say?
What is it?
Now, at the paralo.
Into paralo.
I do yes, say anything. Oh, but you are looking for Jesus. A lot of things in Bale. No, 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 loruko Jesu e de wo
ami ami
Jesu oluwa wa
ami
eba
hey
se gbo nkan ba
can you hear that
obi
look eh
mo pase loruko Oluwa
I decree the name of Jesus
laye
never be in darkness baba
agbalagba
that man is an elderly man o
e pe o ye ki eyan je won mo
can't you see one supposed to eat the fruits of
baba baba so pa won go 300,000
where the man say he could not get 300,000 where my thoughts was that what about his children what about his children
adu ojo beta ta be eyan bi am ka mo bi say
and
nigbagbo
believe so much in me
alawo kan tun se di
die some people see that prayer it has a reason what must not be the fruit of God's children? It's not good for you to suffer over your children. And you still suffer from your children. Hey, night. Ah, it's not good. All parents.
Hey,
man, you eat the fruit of your children. What the Bible says is that the one that watered the fruit will eat the fruit in the name of the Lord. Hey, man, you eat the fruit of your children. Even your rebellion, they say evil is good. It grew up. We saw the breath of in the name of Jesus.
Whatever
there are
mercy.
There is no such program like this. What would have been his condition or position and so forth and so
forth?
Over 400 people. That we took to Abuja, that they went and came back. Look how much it cost us over per person, over each person. This ministry will be the one that is some boy expenses.
They
will bring down the bill. I'm a some boy. Look at a lot of
millions
that it cost us. Need okay. You are the one that will do it.
Listen
to me.
Oh,
you never lack any good thing by the grace of God. I know that the one for this one, that will pay coming out
of
me by the grace of God. Part of the people that will pay that 5,000 transport fare for one person.
Mo fe at least 400 niyan.
I need at least 400 people.
To ma san owo enkok.
That will pay one person transport fare.
Owo moto lo.
What transport fare? I'm not talking about feeding allowance. I have my own impact to take. Even my time working, I need that to come back in the name of Ogidi only. And you combine everything to balance it. We now put laughter in the mouth of people. Look at that man. He wants to talk and he wants to tears of joy. Baba of
78 years.
In the name of Jesus, I
pray.
You know, in the
name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus, by the grace of God, look at
I mean, this September,
it's month of September. September 1, September 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9. 9
is a special prayer. We are fast with it. Don't fear. It's not 6 p.m. fasting. That will guide us out of this time.
You
must be part of the people that have testimony. The night food is my anointing more. My anointing more is something of September. I was anointed on my head. In 1993, we called 31 years. Miraculous 1 years.
Yes,
in the morning. There's so much in the morning. It's 34. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Tomorrow be powerful.
Yes.
A lot of dry bones that will revive or that will leave. If you don't have money, that means you have
dry bones.
Yes. You check your account with your man. You can't transfer 20,000 naira.
30,000
naira. You cannot transfer 2,000 naira. It's a dormant. The Bible says it's a dry. Let's check your Bible.
It's a 37.
Or we get the new book.
Báyìí ni Olúwa lọ́run wípé gbogbo wọ̀nyí.
Báyìí ni Olúwa wípé.
And God said the Lord.
Fún àwọn ẹgbẹ́ gbogbo wọ̀nyí.
Kíyèsí.
Kíyèsí.
Èmi ò mú kí èmi wọ inú yín.
Èmi kan máa wá.
I will cause breath. Breath.
Breath. Ìmísí Ọlọ́run.
The breath of God. When he mold the man.
Ó fi ìmísí inú ẹ̀.
He breath in them.
Ènìyàn lè di àlàyé.
I might become a living soul.
Ìdígbà tó mọ wọn ni wọ́n
bí. It's not when he created them.
Èmi kan ló wọnú wọn.
There's a breath that comes from them. If your life don't bear, you need inspiration of God. Tomorrow program will be powerful. From 6 a.m. it will be powerful. We first hold our soul. Individual will walk around the auditorium. They are special.
We will
receive it in the evening. And add to up water. Every man for that air that that makes that to try, that makes you not have money. He's not ordinary.
Tell him about contract.
It's a people when a contract. What they did not have, they spent all the money, they did not get on that. Until that money is
gone.
Some people, they will not receive good contract. The one that can answer for feeding. Don't hear what the Bible says.
He
said, you will not be with bread alone. You are just eating, eating. You don't have any savings. That means it's dry. He's dry. You need the bread of God. Stand on your feet. Receive the breath of God. I'll not finish this message. This my test is what you said. That's how we pray. When I'm moving to God, because you must have joy for you. The one that is dry, can they laugh? How would they laugh?
He's
a bread that came upon them. Yes. After he had been anointed in Israel, he said it was food, bread come upon him, he became a king. It was a bread that came upon Saul that transformed his life, he became a king.
It
was a bread that came to Jesus' life, he went to prison and went to the palace. It was a bread that came to the land of Esther, yes. She went to the palace in the month of September.
Listen
to me,
listen to
me. Amen. You went to your palace. Amen. There's nobody I didn't know the address.
Hotel
the Peacock. That same hall. That's where you do. Hey, the prayer of parents
are
very important. Today. All of you in Lagos.
Make sure
you go with your gathering. Go to your branches. Yes. You meet water on every altar in Lagos. If you're in Lagos, you meet water on the altar. They will give it to you tomorrow. We now meet by today, by grace of God. The people will be here at Shagam, at Mowe also, to bring people, all the people that want to stay with the camp, because this is AM tomorrow. When your case is settled, the children
rise.
That is when the woman will reap the fruits of a man and a woman. That is when you reap the fruits of a parent. You come along with your children
from Shagam.
Come with your
gathering.
If you don't have gathering, use your scarf or headgear. Use it as a gathering. You want to pray. Man, bring your children for children. You must have joy for it. You must be celebrating. That woman, she said that she faced a lot before, but God answered her. And child, let's make her laugh. How does she say it?
Very simple to the point of view.
Authority.
Oh, my man, what you're losing, you can say, Lord, God, Jesus, I'm here.